Mr. Smith, sorry we kept you waiting. Now, according to the report, you were attacked last night from behind. What time did the incident occur?
Well, I left the bar at around 11, so it was at least 11:15 when I got to the corner of North and Main.
You don't drive?
It was a nice night. Felt like walking, clear my mind.
Mr. Smith, what were you wearing at the time?
I was wearing a dark blue suit. I came from the office, so I still had my work clothes on.
Must have been an uncomfortable walk home in those shoes.
I guess.
Mr. Smith, when you felt the attacker on your shoulder, did you try to struggle?
No, he had a gun.
Mr. Smith, have you ever been robbed before?
No.
Oh? What about charity?
What about charity?
Well, when you give money to charity, you do so willingly, without a gun to your head.
What are you getting at? I feel like I'm the criminal. What about the person who robbed me?
I'm just looking at the facts. You were out late at a bar, drinking well into the night, wearing an expensive suit that screams you're a wealthy man. You're known to give money to charitable organizations. In fact, you have quite the reputation as a philanthropist. You didn't even put up a fight. You just stood there and let yourself be attacked. Sounds to me like you were asking for it.